I'm definitely jaded this morning. Everything's been going wrong for me. My wife set the alarm an hour early. When I got up, it was too dark to see. I broke a plug on my electric kettle. I couldn't even make a cup of tea. Forgot to put out the cat. He's done something on the mat. There's a funny stain on my settee. Of course, that could be something one of the kids do. Now they're both awake and yelling too. Got a splitting head. I suppose I can't complain. 'Cause last night I wet my baby's head again. Oh, I'm really feeling dreadful this morning. Nothing has been going right for me. The fire's nearly out. I forgot to bank it up. I'm really not the bloke I used to be. I have trouble when I'm like this and try shaving. Last time I cut me mole and it really bled. And how really noisy Alka-Seltzer can be. Especially when you've wet your baby's head. Oh, now I think it's time I packed it all in. I sometimes think the missus sees through me. I can't use that excuse about the head wetting again. 'Cause she knows next month me nipper will be.
I mean, this has been there all the time. How could you possibly have been able to take seriously what I've been saying?